So literally not even like a couple days ago. These Joy-Cons, for the record, have had like drift for several months. Perfect. And then this one. And all because I cut up a piece of fucking King Soopers ad and stuck it underneath the analog. There's King Soopers ad inside of my Joy-Cons now. I literally just fucking placed King Soopers ad in my Joy-Cons, and now it's fucking fixed. So,